Tehran, demonstrators attacked a town hall in the Iranian capital Saturday as protests spilled into a third night despite government warnings against any further illegal gatherings and moves to cut off the internet on mobiles. Unverified videos on social media appeared to show thousands marching through the western cities of Khorramabad, Zanjan and Awaz, while reports spread rapidly that several people had been shot dead by police in the town of Torrid. A swirl of wild rumours combined with travel restrictions and a near-total media blackout from official agencies made it difficult to confirm the reports. The authorities appeared to respond by cutting internet access to mobile phones, with the main networks interrupted at least in Tehran shortly before midnight, AFP reporters said. Several Iranian news agencies warned Telegram, the most popular social media service in the country, might soon be shut down after Communications Minister Mohammad Javad Azari Jaromi accused one popular channel, Amid News, of encouraging an armed uprising. Meanwhile, the conservative Mehr news agency posted videos of protesters attacking a town hall in central Tehran, overturning a police car and burning the Iranian flag. There was chaos earlier around the capital's university as hundreds took to the streets, blocking traffic and shouting slogans against the regime. But the authorities could also count on a show of strength, with hundreds of counter-demonstrators seizing control of the university entrance, chanting, "Death to the seditionists!"